To our beautiful parents out there, this year, let's support our kids this year. We should really, even if you are co-parenting with someone, please make sure you are doing your part. And to the youth, we know the rate of unemployment is a lot. We should try by all means to be productive this year. Sleep less and be more productive, be more useful this year. Don't wait for someone to create a job for you, create the job. Because when you have something in mind, the reason why God has given you that thought to think about it is because you can do it, you can make it up. Don't wait for someone else to spoon feed you. Take actions plus your faith. Faith without action is dead. So don't just dream about it and you are doing nothing about it. You're waiting for manna to fall from heaven. Manna is not gonna fall anymore. So this year is my declaration for this year. It's a year of productivity.